Hi there, Dot here. Creative kids just like you have been making cool things at pbskids.org. Take a look. Zachy, a kid just like you, sent in this story with these great pictures. Let's see what Zachy made.
If I were president, I'd make the school day shorter because I like spending time with my family. I would also pick up all the trash and recycle what I can. Then I would help the homeless and give them homes.
That was great. You can make a story like that too by going to pbskids.org. This next one is from Catherine.
One day, Dot and me ran an election. Dot said she would let kids have candy every day. I said kids should have veggies. Everyone voted. They tallied up the votes to see who had won. Dot, 100 votes. Mary Rose, 99 votes. Dot had won! The end.
That was fun. You could do great things too at pbskids.org.